This fourth Sunday of Advent, we are told that Mary set out in haste. It's amazing that after receiving such profound news from the angel Gabriel, she would make such a journey. Each of us has good news to share. We too should move in haste, share the good news near and far. You and I need to be witnesses. You and I need to share how God has worked in our lives. Our answered prayers give others hope. Our answered prayers help others endure just a little bit longer. Tell someone what God has done in your life. Give them hope. Remind them that God has a plan and a purpose. Remind them that no word from God will ever fail.